Humans are no strangers to war. After all, we've been fighting for as long as we can remember. War is all we know. In the past, we fought for emulsion. We fought for country. We fought for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day.
For 15 years, we've been fighting for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war, now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Jacinto's the one place it can't dig through, and land down's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Heard there's a shitload of grubs there, Sergeant.
More like 10 shitloads.
We had hoped the light mass bombing would decimate the Locust Horde. But they survived. And have returned stronger than ever.
They've brought with them a force that can sink entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days,
is now at risk. Soon we'll have nothing left to defend. And that means we have only one option. Attack.
Gears, what I ask of you now is not an easy thing, but it is necessary. If we are to survive, if we are to live long enough to see the seasons pass, our children grow, and experience a time of peace that we have never known, we must now take this fight to the Locust. We will go to where they live and where they breed, and we will destroy them. This is the day we take the battle to the heart of the enemy. This is the day that we correct the course of human history. This is the day we ensure our survival. My fellow peers, go forth and bring back the hope of humanity!
Welcome to the Big Sock, Sergeant Phoenix. You ready to hit the road?
You know it.
Well, let's go choke some bullets at them grubs.
You a conscript?
I ain't got no choice once you took the lifeboat assistance. Family got the grocery, but daddy got conscripted. Life's a bitch like that.
Delta Baird here. Apparently, I'm riding on Maryland.
Yeah, see you, Lando.
It's kill time, baby!
Good hunting, guys. Control, this is Delta. We're aboard Rig 314 and are heading out now.
Roger that, Delta. You're good to go.
All right, settle in, Delta. We've got a long ride to Lando.
That was a little too close.
Attention ground forces, the path towards land down is clear. We'll cover your back. 3-6, over.
Copy that, 3-6.
Take a look, see down there, Gears. It's Henny and the boys.
Dizzy, you lucky sumbitch. I thought them mortars was gonna take you out.
Not me, brother. I got a mission to ferry some gears in a hell's half acre.
You and me both.
Delta, tie here. I'm on the rear guard rig below. See you in that down.
Roger that, Ty. We'll see you in.
Hang on, boy! Hold on, honey. I'm coming. Get my back while I patch up Betty, will you?
Delta, cover Dizzy.
Keyhole!
Close it up and protect the ring!
Her name's Betty!
Control! Centaur 2-3 here! Centaur 0-3 is here! Defending clear! Secure your backup! Over!
Copy that! The running assault is your way! Rip Group 6 nearing your position! Roll out!
Went down here.
Delta, control here. I'm detecting serious seismic activity beneath you.
Grappler! We are so screwed!
Hey, what's your gas?
Look out! It's a high-tech train!
I'll go to the
is down! Dynamic assistance!
Copy that, Delta.
Fate has thrown us together again, huh, Marcus?
Looks that way.
Welcome back to Delta, Ty. Sorry about your squad.
Everything happens for a reason.
What the hell happened to Lola?
My rig? We hit some mines. Tickers, I think. The whole area is infested.
Okay, Delta, head to the monument in the center of town. That's going to be your best place to drill.
Wilco Control. Delta out. You heard her, Dizzy. We'll walk you there.
Things.
Tickers. Locusts use them like landmines, so keep your distance.
I'm telling you, y'all gotta clear the way so Betty can move on through. Tickers are ugly, and Betty don't like ugly.
This assault years ago.
I'm sure the COG had their reasons. Just probably weren't good ones.
Just keep moving.
Station, take cover!
under heavy fire from our left flank.
Guess you don't need my help at all, Delta. Control, Delta is clear.
Copy, Pod 1. Riggs needs CHT near Barrington Square. Over.
Copy that, Control. 3-6 on its way. See you on the side, Delta.
Copy. Thanks, 5-1. Let's keep moving, Delta. Cole, we'll see you on the other side.
You know it, baby!
Hey, looky here.
Control, how much farther to the drill zone?
Close. Just beyond the tunnel ahead. Remember, your grind lifts are calibrated to dig from the exact location of the town's central monument. You're gonna have to back in the trucks to get them properly aligned.
Wilco, Delta out.
Could be anything in here. Keep an eye out, Delta.
Wonder why they don't just give us flashlights?
Kid's got a point.
Might versus light.
Meaning?
That I'd take an extra gun over a flashlight any day.
Damn! It's darker than a rat's ass in here! Let me light up any pity!
We could use some light!
Don't worry! I got your back like a
button.
Open this door. Orders are all clear, Dizzy. Let's get to the drilling zone. I think we'll ride the rest of the way. Sweet.
We got a Brumak! Coming out of the tunnel!
Oh, hell, Eagle Trooper! Let's bump it!
Delta, defend the ring! Control, this is Delta. We've reached the drill zone.
Roger that, Delta. What's your launch status?
We're getting the lift in position now! Long as Delta keeps my ass covered.
Roger that. Control out.
Locust! More Locust! What do you think? Hit him hard, Delta!
This mission is done!
grind lifts. Let's go, two by two.
Yo, Marcus.
Yeah?
If something happens to me, promise me you'll look for Maria.
You got it, Dom. No problem.
Used to puke on a raven? He must be tagging the walls with Chook right now. Damn. So this is what the inner hollow looks like.
Ty, this is Marcus. Do you read me? Ty! Dizzy! Dizzy, you there? Oh, shit. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a line on a cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting.
Sarge, can you hear me?
Carmine, what's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think my lift went off course.
Is Ty with you?
No, he jumped out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way, and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
Welcome, Sarge. Wish me luck.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon. Let's go find Carmine. Dom, let's split up. We'll find...